Hello, now we have EVS class. This is a new chapter, National Identity. In this chapter, we have to study about the national flag, national emblem, national anthem, and national symbols and some national celebrations. First is the national flag. National flag is the symbol of our unity and freedom. And it has three colors. The national flag is made up of three broad horizontal bands. That is, top band is saffron, center you can see it is white, and in the top band, bottom band is green in color. And the three colors you can see in the national flag: saffron, white and green. In the center of the white band you can see a Ashoka V. It has 24 spokes. And it is the symbol of the wheel is taken from the Ashoka pillar at Saranath. And each color has special meanings. We said national flag has three colors and each color has special meaning. Saffron color indicates courage and sacrifice. And the white color shows truth and peace. And the green color shows faith and bravery. And there are certain rules that we follow when we raise the national flag. Nammal national flag uyarthuna samayathu chila karyangal sradhikkendathunde. Saffron band must always be at the top. Saffron color appozhum mugalilayittu aayirikkanam nammal flag hoist cheyyunna samayathu undayirikkanam. And flag has to be taken down at the sunset. Sandhya aavunnathinte munpu thanne nammal national flag taazhthirikkanam. We must stand at attention and salute the national flag when it is hoisted or lowered. Nammal adu pole thanne endana national flag uyarthuna samayathu adu pole thanne taazhthuna samayathu attention position il aayirikkanam, salute cheyyan venam. And when the flag is taken out in a procession, it should be in front and on the right shoulder of the person leading the procession. And during any national mourning, the national flag should fly at half mast. Next is the national emblem. Ini namukku parayanda national emblem thine kurichittana. You can see the national emblem in the currency notes, coins and government documents. Ningal kandittundavu national emblem currency notes adu pole thane coins adu pole thane government inde documents lokke ningalku national emblem kaanan pattum. National emblem inde picture ulla textbook il undu. Appo adu and our national emblem can be seen on the currency notes, coins and government documents. And then our national emblem has been taken from the Ashoka pillar at Saranath. Ashoka pillar illa Saranath illa Ashoka pillar il ninnana nammal ee national emblem eduthittullad. On the Saranath pillar there are four lions standing back to back. Neeku kaana ivide idu picture koduthittunde idinte athu neeku Saranath pillar picture आ symbol emblem four lions पक्षे नम्मडे emblem three lions center और wheel there is a wheel on the Dharma chakra at the center of the platform and this is the same chakra that we see in our national flag. On the right side of the wheel you can see a bull. Right side ले रो बुल्लेंडे emblem गाना मतलब बोलते हैं ना left side ले there is a horse and underneath the emblem are the words ताने एड़ी इतने सत्यमेव जयते इन बारे इतने के truth alone triumphs ना ना सत्यम एक बार में विजय के टाइम इन्हें लगा ना अधिने meaning. Next is the national anthem. National anthem इनका रे जनगणना मैंने अने national anthem. It is written by Rabindranath Tagore and it is the first part of longer song that Tagore wrote. Ezhuthittulladhu ennu vechittulla first part aanu nammude janaganamana. And we sing the national anthem during our national celebration and other important function. Nammude national celebrations il adu pole thanne important functions il okke aanu idu aalapikkarullathu. And we always stand at attention when the national anthem is sung. National anthem കേൾക്കുമ്പോൾ നമ്മുടെ attention position ആണ് keep ചെയ്യേണ്ടത്. Next is the national symbols. National anthem Janaganamanayana. National song Vande Mataram. It is written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. And the national song is almost as important as the national anthem. And the national animal, which is the national animal? Yes, tiger is the national animal. And the national bird is peacock. And the national flower, our national flower, which is the national flower? Lotus is the national flower. And the national flag, emblem, anthem, song and other symbols give our national identity. So that's all. We can stop in this class. Let us continue next class.